Hello, YouTube viewers. Welcome back to Let's Play Shantae Half-Genie Hero. So, I've had some thoughts about this, and one of the big ones is that I now basically have infinite free healing, if this works the way I think it does. You might remember several videos ago when I first got the Dryad Dance and was shaking oranges from my branches. I initially thought that was infinite free healing until I realized that spawning oranges cost magic. So, you know, now my magic is infinite, so I could do that, but more simply, I could just use the life recovery dance. So...
Total restoration!
Yeah, and that's supposed to cost magic, but again, I have infinite magic now, so I can just do that whenever I need to. Which means, as long as I'm not completely careless and forget to pay attention to my life meter, I'm pretty much guaranteed a win. There is no way I can die now. You know, I probably should get a game over at some point just to see what it looks like. Okay, let's just... Alright, so... Yeah, you know, this kind of resembles the... at least here on the map, it kind of resembles the end dungeon of the original Shantae. Because in the original Shantae, Risky was based in a volcano that had been transformed into a factory of sorts. And my throat's kind of clogged up at the moment. Anyway, time to head on down and see if I can get the bad ending. That's my goal now. I want to get the bad ending of the game. Okay, so far this just looks like Mermaid Falls. But Shantae is certain that this is the place. Okay. Oh, wait. The source of light from her dream is back. Now you appear. Okay. So if the enemy succeeds in turning the genie realm to evil, you must destroy us and our magic with us. Hesitate, and your world will fall forever into darkness. Aha, okay. I think I'm starting to see what the bad ending is. Shantae understands what her friend said, huh? Ah, right. So this is a bit of a character change for her. She's always had kind of an inferiority complex. Ever since the first game. And she's been slowly working it out. Yeah.
I'm ready!
Okay, so... This is water. I wonder what's down there. Oops, wrong transformation.
Transform!
Is there anything down here? Okay, there's this. So, what's up here? Okay, I see. Yeah, so I have to go down. I can't get over here and monkey up the wall because it's too far even a monkey bullet, let alone jump. So yeah, I have to go down here. Well, what am I thinking? I have a flying transformation. Let's give that a shot.
Transform!
Okay, yeah, so I can't go up there. That's an artificial wall. So I have to swim for it. Of course, I have the mermaid bubble, so I should be okay. Okay. Ow. Okay, we have another thing like the end of Risky's Revenge where we have to do a shooter.
Transform!
Okay, I just bet in the full release there's going to be a, oh! That's what those weird, starfish are good for. They serve as little auxiliary cannons. Okay, this is slightly more, complete a shooter compared to Risky's Revenge. Uh-oh. How the heck do I get through here? Seriously, how was I supposed to get through that area without being blown up by all of those mines? Okay, I gotta admit, this is really a lot better realized a shooter level compared to the one at the end of Risky's Revenge. Oh, man. Oh, I see. They can blow themselves, they can blow each other up, so I should have blown up one, and that should have caused a cascade of some sort. But that's why those starfish were in love with me back in Main Street, as sort of a hint that this was coming. I see, I see. Okay. So yeah, this is shades of both Risky's Revenge and the original Shantae. Because we had the shooter level to start with, and now we have the factory inside a volcano level. Okay.
Electric storm!
Hey, come on. There we go. All right. So they did have the, I don't like the looks of this. They did have the devices that allow them to fly. And look at that, there's another elephant flower. So,
Transform!
Oh, I see. So that's just a hint about how to open up this way. And, oh god, it's not this. Oh, come on! Alright, I'm kind of cheesing it here, but I'm perfectly happy with that! Uh-oh, it's about to blow! Okay, those things really are completely invulnerable. Alright. Oh my god. What? Alright, I hope I can back girl through here, because I do not want to try to harpy my way through that. Ow. Okay, I definitely do want to try to harpy my way through this one. Or no, I can back girl it. But this one, I don't think so. Yeah, this one is harpy time. And I'm not going to enjoy it, I can tell. Okay. Ah, shoot, I was hoping I could just go over this block, but it looks like it does have a ceiling. Come on! Ow. Okay, this is not good at all. Okay, I'm gonna try to monkey bullet. Yeah, there we go. And, you know, just because I'm... I feel like, really cheesing it. Yeah, I'm gonna total restoration when I only am missing half a heart. Ow! Phew. Okay, that was careless. I walked right into that. Okay, there's another one over here. Yeah, I'm being cheesy. I don't care. Okay, it doesn't go all the way across the screen, but far enough. Okay, let me see. How am I supposed to deal with this? I guess I could try the monkey bullet. Aha! That worked. But now what? Monkey bullet again, that's what. So I slide down here and... bullet! Yeah! And now a much rougher... You know what? No. Forget the monkey bullet. I'm going to do this the easier way. Oh, dear. This is kind of not good. Let's see. Can I get him like this? Hey, yeah! Okay, this is not going to be easy. Alright. Wait for the chance, and then... made it! Okay, now what? Okay, I'm gonna cheese it again. Okay, jump, and then... there we go. Now they'll roll right under me, and... you know, screw you. Okay, back off. This is gonna blow. Oh, I just noticed his skull flew at the screen. That was... yeah, that... Shantae enemy death can be rather grotesque at times. Okay. Huh, you know, I'm actually making pretty good time. According to my recorder, I'm not quite at 15 minutes yet. I wonder how much more there is. Let's see, this is the third area? Ow. Okay, fine. Have it your way. Okay, let me... Uh-oh. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, I'm gonna try the Batgirl first. Can I make it? I think I can. Oh, man, look at this one. It looks mean, but... Uh-oh. Okay, I am... yeah, this is... okay, so Batgirl can't get through here. Oh, I made it so far. Looks like I have to do Harpy. That's gonna be a pain in the butt. Slow down! Ah, slow down! Oh my god, I can't believe I made it! Ah. Not another one. Okay, let's try to Batgirl again. Because if I can make it, it's easier than the Harpy. Okay, so far so good. Alright. So far so good. Oh no, look at this. Look at this. Oh, for the love of Pete. Okay. I All right, so. Okay. Okay, let's take it slow. Oh!
Let's go!
No, right, I started way back at the beginning. Okay, yeah, I did start way back at the beginning. This is gonna suck! Oh!
Ready to go!
I really had hope that I could back throw my way through it, but no. That would be too easy, wouldn't it, Shantae? Oh! I was trying to get a good shot at the one that met in the middle there so that I could just speed right on through it when I had the opportunity, but I went too low. Yeah, well, you saw what happened. Oh! This is... Oh, man. Oh, so close!
Let's go.
It really is difficult to control the heartbeat. Oh, what the... Hey, wait a second, I was still pushing jump to flap. Alright, fine. No point in complaining. I mean, like I said before, I have infinite life restoration. So I will make it as long as I'm bloody-minded enough to continue working at it. Okay, let's pause here. Alright. Take a deep breath. Alright. I really wish there was a checkpoint in the middle here, but, you know, you have to play the game you have rather than the game you want. Oh! Ow! And now I'm way back at the beginning again! Am I doing this the hard way again? Is there another way to do this? Is there another way to do this? Okay, I can't, like, push the bridge out further. That would be too easy. Let me think here. No, none of the rest of these are any good. I've already tried the back girl, and that one just didn't work. I have to be able to fly across, because I can't monkey bullet into the spikes. There! Oh! Oh, poo! I got through the hard part only to end myself on the easier section. Got it! Yeah, okay. Okay, I didn't mean to Harpy Talon there, but that is kind of the contempt I feel for this right now. Alright. Pet these two easily. Come on! Oh! Man, the harpy falls really fast once you stop flapping. Okay, we have another dumpster fire on our hands, folks, but through sheer bloody-minded refusal to quit, I will make it. Just like I did the other times. Okay. I really hope there's a save point near the end of this. Okay. Oh! Blast! Man, this really is not a Metroid game, let me tell you. Metroid-style games are not like this at all. And by the way, for anyone listening, I'm going to warn you right now, on the last episode, the very last episode, when we see the credits playing, I am going to launch into a rant about how Metroidvania is a stupid word that everyone uses wrong. So, fair warning. But we can save that for, like I said, the very last video while the credits are playing. Okay, this is where I keep screwing up. Ah! Oh, we're not at the end yet, but I think... Oh no! Are you kidding me? No what? No way. No. I was trying to get back so I could monkey bullet through there, and I didn't make it.
Transform.
Okay. At least I'm getting good at this early section. No, I'm not gonna make it. Oh. And I would have made it too if I hadn't gotten spooked. Bah. Oh. Okay. You know, I'm starting to enter a state where I don't really care as much about the deaths. Because it's just, you know, pretty soon I'm going to go back into frustrated anger, but for now I'm feeling a bit calmer. There we go. Okay, stop. And now we start over again. Oh, shoot. Okay. I really hope this is the last gauntlet before the save point. Because I really need a save point right now. As soon as I get to the next save point, I'm cutting the video. Because I think I've done enough for now. Oh! Phooey! Okay. Go in! Oh!
I'm ready!
I was worried about going too high, so I tried to finesse it, but I finessed it a bit too much. There we go. Oh! Man, I actually had the timing down on that one. If only I had not fallen too low.
Transform!
Okay, well, like I said, I can just keep trying this forever. Oh, too fast.
I'm ready.
I can just keep trying this forever because I have the infinite life restoring dance.
Transform!
Okay.
Transform.
Oh. Blast. I underestimated how fast that thing would go up. Oh. I will make it. You hear me, game? I will make this.
Uh,
always happens when I try to finesse it. I keep underestimating how quickly the harpy drops. I could have made it, but I didn't want to try it, and I made it anyway, so no worries.
Transform.
Probably could have made it! What? Okay. Well, I still have so many tries left. Because it only takes off a quarter of a heart every time I die. Every time I fail, I should say. Because I guess I don't actually die per se. I could have made that. Okay, now. This is where I want to try to monkey ball. I had it! I just went up too fast. You know what? I might have to cut the video without reaching the save point because I'm almost at the 30-minute mark.
Transform!
Oh. I was pretty sure there that I was not letting go of the jump button for that long.
Transform.
Oh man.
Let's go.
I made it so far and I died on the easy one. Okay.
Transform.
Oh, I should have just kept going. But once again, I got spooked and tried to wait. Alrighty then. Oh man, I thought I was pushing the button still, but I guess I paused a split second too long. Oh! Too low!
Let's go.
Yeah, if I don't make it pretty soon, I'm just gonna have to cut the video and try again later. Ow! I was trying to go back, and I just had too much momentum. I was pretty much doomed on that one. Okay. So getting to this part isn't too difficult anymore, although I still sometimes fight it. But... Okay. I better... Yeah. Okay. So yeah, that definitely does bring me all the way up to full. Okay, only a few more tries, and then I'm just gonna have to cut the video. Because this is getting ridiculous. Okay. Ow! Ow! So close. Ha! Probably could have made it, but... Okay, never mind. I made it anyway. Come on! Oh! What the... Ugh. My thumb accidentally jabbed the transform button at the wrong moment. Ah! Oh!
Let's go.
Okay. I don't have a lot more time left. Alright.
Transform!
The nice thing about transforming back into human/genie form is that it kills all of my momentum right away. Sort of gives me a resting point.
Transform!
I suppose I probably could have made that, but...
Ready to go!
Okay. Man, this is... Okay.
Transform!
Alright.
Transform!
Oh! Ah! Okay. Okay.
Transform!
All right. Oh, for the...
Let's go!
Okay. This isn't happening. Not this time. So I'm going to cut the video here, viewers, and I will see you next time on Let's Play Shantae Half-Genie Hero. Hopefully we'll actually get through this place next time. Later.